You can see I have a huge collection of music games, and this doesn't even show my Dance Central or Just Dance collection. I have all the Rock Band games, including the digital version of Rock Band 3, and almost all the Guitar Hero games. But today, we're going to look at Guitar Hero Live. Here's the two guitar bundle for Guitar Hero Live. Here's the code for Guitar Hero Cash, $10 worth, strap, batteries, USB dongle, neck and body, and second guitar. Same stuff for the second guitar. Pretty easy to assemble, just pull the red tab, snap it on. Here are the six new buttons. So here's the new Guitar Hero guitar next to the Guitar Hero 5 guitar. You'll notice the new guitar is about the same size for the body, but the neck is a little shorter on the new guitar. And instead of star power, now you have guitar power.
There you are. You're cutting this close. Gonna have to make this quick. Just gonna check the backing tracks in sync. If you can play a few notes on the top string for me. Add a few notes on the bottom string, please. show me some of those bar chords. And some split chords now. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna need some more of those, I think. Play a few open strums, I'll finish up on the desk. You got it. Okay, I'm all set here. You all good? Now remember, if you play badly, the crowd are gonna hate it, but you can always bring it back. Ready to go? Okay, they're on their way. We'll be right back.
Who here has had their heart broken by somebody that they love? We ain't got news for you, but goes around, comes around, and tonight we are gonna have the best night of our lives. Who's with me?
Was our paths collide there, kicking off this year's Soundial Festival here at Stoneford Castle, and isn't it great to be back?
Yeah, it really is. There's so many great acts lined up this year. It could be an event to remember, but no matter what happens, we will be here, keeping you up to date with all the things going on.
So, if you want to know the latest backstage gossip or how well your new favourite band performed, keep it locked here for all the latest news and updates.